Here, the man who had the big hit today, Joey Bellini, a three-run home run for you in the second inning. Get a lot of cheers from the dugout on that one, but your first home run as a Bearcat, take us through it.
Yeah, it was a 1-1 count, and he tried to bust me in with a fastball, and I didn't miss it, and I knew right away, but it was nice for the team to get three runs and just keep pounding it.
Well, you're performing well under pressure here during this interview, just as your team performed well under pressure. You know, kind of a lot of changes thrown at you this weekend, from the game time to the rain delay, not having infield batting practice, any of that, but you guys have just rolled with the punches all week, and it really showed.
Yeah, we're just controlling what we can control. We rode on a bus here, we didn't fly, and then we went home to the hotel and ate tacos in between, so it's just stuff you're not used to, but we adapted.
I think those tacos are always a good key to success. It certainly helped here tonight. Well, it feels like this team does have some good momentum here ending down the stretch of the season, and that's exactly what you want.
Yeah, for sure. We're in the right direction, heading down to Clearwater, and we just need to keep plugging away and win this series this weekend.
All right, well, we'll see you back out here at some point this weekend trying to win that series. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Multi-inning save for Karen Thompson here tonight. I know when you're the closer, you kind of got to be able to come into any situation anytime. Memphis was kind of putting a little bit of a run there together at the end, but you came in and shut the door. Take us through it.
Coach put me down the bullpen. He said, be ready in any position, and I came in. Tried to throw hard, threw strikes, and it got by, and we got outs.
Yeah, you're able to throw it hard and throw it by a number of them, three strikeouts for you in relief. But, you know, we've talked all day about this team just adjusting to adversity and rolling with the punches. That's what you did out there, but that's what this team has been doing here all weekend.
Yeah, we started off, came in hot, 7-0 lead. Then we had to go back to the hotel and whatnot. But, I mean, our team lately has been sticking together as a group, and it's really been changing for us later in the season.
Well, it definitely shows with your performance on the field. Well, save number 8, congratulations. We'll see you back out here at some point this weekend as you try to win the series.
Thank you, Matt.
All right, that's Karen Thompson. Save number 8 on the year tonight as the Bearcats win it over Memphis.